British diplomat murdered in Beirut, body found on motorway with choke marks. A British diplomat has been murdered in Beirut, Lebanese police have confirmed. A woman's body was discovered on the side of the Metn Highway in Beirut yesterday. The body had choke marks, according to local press, who said it also appeared she had been thrown from a car and possibly sexually assaulted. Lebanese police today confirmed the woman was Rebecca Dykes, who worked at the British Embassy in Beirut. They said they were treating the incident as murder. Senior police sources told the BBC she was sexually assaulted and strangled. Ms. Dykes' family said, "We are devastated by the loss of our beloved Rebecca. We are doing all we can to understand what happened. We request that the media respect our privacy as we come together as a family at this very difficult time." Her body was taken to Deir al-Bashk Hospital, where a post-mortem has now taken place. A second is expected shortly. A spokesman for the Foreign Office said, "Following the death of a British woman in Beirut, we are providing support to the family. We remain in close contact with local authorities. Our thoughts are with the family at this difficult time." Ms. Dykes had been in Beirut since January this year. She had been working for the Department for International Development. A spokesperson for the department said, "Our thoughts are with Becky's family and friends at this very upsetting time."